So now I'm going to make chicken pakora. So this is usually a starter you can make in your home for guests or for yourself. So for this we need chicken, red chili powder, black pepper, salt, egg, a little bit of garam masala and the ginger garlic paste. So let's marinate. So ginger garlic paste, a little bit of salt, and then the black pepper and little bit of chili powder and bit of egg and little bit of flour and little bit of corn flour. And then we need to mix it very well. Okay, so we have marinated the chicken and now it's time to fry. So my oil is hot already. So let's check. Yeah, my oil is already hot. And I am putting my chicken one by one. So let's wait. Is it fry? Yeah, this is the way you can make chicken pakora at your home. So make sure the oil is not cold or it should be hot, otherwise your chicken will absorb the oil. And make sure that your oil is not too hot, otherwise it will be burned, it can be burned. Okay, so it should be medium. Okay, we need to fry it in medium heat. Make sure we won't use any ladle now, because we have to wait till it is a little fried. If we will like, you know, touch this, and then the batter can come to the ladle. So yeah, now we can let the plate a little bit. You can see the coating is very nice, and we need to fry it in a medium heat so that it can be crisp and a very good intense. Okay, so you can see. Okay, and this chicken you can use in chili chicken too. I will show you how to make chili chicken in the next video. Okay, so with this chicken I will make chili chicken dry, so that you will know that how to make chili chicken dry in restaurant style. So let's it dry, and we need to wait. Okay, we need to wait till it's dry. So we will come back. So now you can see our pakora is ready. ये जो है ना ये oil में float हो रहा है, मतलब ये fry हो चुका है. तो इसको मैं उठा लेता हूँ. I'm showing you. Just look at the color, okay? And how is the taste? I am telling you. So you can see our pakora. It's crispy and tasty. You just put little bit of, you know, chaat.